antique store in Stillwater, looking for possible radioactive materials. I have been scanning quite a number of things. Do you want to get the badge? Interestingly enough, we came upon this bowl. That's at the times 10 setting. If we drop it down to times 1, you can see the needle goes well up into the 500s. And times 100. Getting closer so you can hear it. I'm not even sure if that's dangerous. I doubt it is, but I don't think I would eat my Lucky Charms out of that bowl there. Can you get another shot of the bowl?